I decided I'm going to give you a little house tour. All right, so. Good morning, but actually not morning. Good afternoon, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 14. I'm half a disgrace to humanity and half living with the angels and righteousness of the world because I woke up at 1. But actually, I woke up at, I think it was around 10. I tweeted and stuff. I banged my head on this very wall that you're looking at right now, and a tweet came to me. I just banged my head on the wall so hard that I probably lost IQ points. So, you know, that was a little clever. But then I went back to sleep. All of a sudden, I wake up, and it's 1 p.m., and, like, you don't understand. I've been getting no sleep. I wake up naturally, like, at 6 or 7, and it's just the most annoying thing. The fact that I saw the clock, it was 12:58, I was like, oh, my gosh. Like, I'm living in a world of pure joy. But now my whole day is, like, gone, so that's weird. But whatever. I need sleep. I can't be a sleep-deprived human my whole life. But, yeah, I have to edit yesterday's Vlogmas. I haven't even looked at the footage. Who even knows what the footage is? Oh, but it was a classic Saturday night. Tana, what was your take on the evening? You should have... All right, Tana didn't come to the second bar. That was so much fun.
Because, like, I didn't want to pay more... Like, I didn't want to pay to get in. And then what if, like, it wasn't fun and then it was, like, not fun and I paid an extra $3?
I understand that. I understand that. But I don't understand that.
That was my mindset at the moment.
But...
Next semester...
Oh, that's so sad. Yeah, this was our last night
of the year.
Oh, this was my last. This was my last 2014 Marist bar outing. I really did enjoy our outfit though last night.
Who's mine?
Yours.
Oh, thanks.
Help! I'm having a first world problem. I want to Instagram a photo, but I cannot think of a caption. This is the photo. Honestly, whoever took this is shorter than me, and that's just annoying. Like, I don't know. It's like an angle. But whatever. I have an Instagram with Nicole forever, and I want to, but I don't know what the heck caption. I have not, like, looked in a mirror yet. Oh, my God. I see a mirror right there in my hair. Jeez. I want to go downstairs and eat breakfast and hang out with my friends, but my Vlogmas from last night is currently exporting. Exporting. I don't know why I said exporting. Exporting. And yeah, it was just kind of like a mess of a Vlogmas, but whatever, we're just gonna roll with it. And I need to get this up for you guys, so the second it finishes, I'm gonna upload. And I really like the thumbnail of it. I'm gonna show you right now. I don't know why I really like this thumbnail. I've been getting so into making thumbnails lately. I just like love it. Enjoy this thumbnail. Okay, my friends just informed me that I have like blue stuff on my face. I don't know if you can tell in the vlog, but like, that's so annoying. I vlogged all of that from before and there's blue stuff on my face because when you go to the bar, they give you this like thing, you know? And when I sleep, my hand goes everywhere. So there's just like blue, if there's blue stuff, just ignore it, you know? Jeez, I'm a mess. Also, this shirt, I'm not condoning Bud Light in any way. I want it at a bar and I just sleep in it sometimes. Yeah. But when I say want it, I don't mean I want it. He was randomly throwing it out, and actually some kid caught it, and I was like, can I have that? Like, I really want a shirt, and he was like, yeah, sure. Sundays just, like, shouldn't exist. Like, am I right, or am I right? But, like, no, but the thing is, though, they should exist, because if they didn't, then it would be, like, Saturday would be the new Sunday, and Saturday would suck, you know? I don't know. Finals week shouldn't exist. That's what shouldn't exist, but also Sundays. I decided I'm gonna give you a little house tour. All right, so just a little... Oh my gosh, I feel dizzy. Okay, sometimes when I get up too quick, I get dizzy. So basically, we live in a townhouse on campus, and yeah, it's me and 8 other people. So I'll show you. This is upstairs. I'm honestly not checking in people's rooms because that's weird. Shower, toilet. There you go. We have a little poster thing. Now when the sun come up.
I remember that,
dude. Kind of messy, but whatever. No one really goes in here, though, honestly. It's kind of a messy
library.
Library. guys, you know what I realized, like, one of my biggest, like, pet peeves is? I was just watching someone's Vlogmas, and, like, someone was eating food, and another person took a bite out of, like, their food at a restaurant. In my head, I was like, wait, what? Like, my eye, like, twitched, and I was like, this isn't right. And I realized that this is so bad. Like, this makes me sound like a freaking freak, but I don't care. I'm just being honest. Honesty. Hour. Okay. Ever since I can remember, I've been, like, so defensive when it comes to food. Like, whenever anyone has ever been like, oh, can I take a bite of, like, your food? I'll almost always be like, yeah. But, like, in my head, I'm like, no, this is my food. Like, what are you doing? And, like, I'm so, like, I've always been, my brother, 90% of the fights we have ever gotten into, ever, which we used to, well, man, we were both in high school, basically. I was in 9th grade, he was in 12th. We fought so much. Like it was, like, ridiculous. 90% of the time, it had to do with food. So, yeah. But, like, that's just, like, a weird trait that I have that I don't... Do any of you feel this way? Because most people, like, are just like, yeah, you can take a bite of it. Can I take a bite of yours? But, like, for me, it's like, mine is mine. Yours is yours. There are no taking bites in this world. Like, I don't know. It's funny. It's a weird trait I have, so... One of my many flaws. Do you like my hair? Konnichiwa.
No.
I just realized I never edited the vlog from today. No. But that's exactly what I'm doing right now.
Yeah.
I got some work done. You know, it was pretty much a chill Sunday. AKA, I did nothing.
That's
just the way I like it. But yeah, I don't even know what this vlog contains. Like, I forget what I even recorded today. I feel like I did nothing. But you know what? Sometimes that's just how life goes, you know? You just do nothing. And it's okay because your name's Clancy and that's just what Clancy's do. Just kidding.
I have to get back to my paper.
You go, Glen Coco. Yeah, we literally just talked about like health for like an hour.
I actually needed something to like pass my time, so like, I'm not tired for bed yet, but I have nothing to do.
I'm like really not stressed out about finals week. Like, I'm stressed out about the fact that I'm not stressed out, and that's how I felt last year. I don't know. Like, I'm really chill. I'm really mellow about this whole thing.
I'm chill about it. I'm not stressed.
Like, I keep running through in my head, like, do you have something to do? And it's like, I have something to study for, but like, I don't study for tests more than 2 days in advance because I just don't. That's not my style. I'm a day before a kid, which sucks kind of, but whatever.
Don't study the day before. What does the teacher say? I've never not studied the day before.
I know, I just can't
and imagine. I'm not a bad student at all.
Bye.